Happening today, a virtual adoption event. Indianapolis Animal Care Services says you can meet 7 dogs looking for a good forever home. Each of the dogs are trained by ShelterWorks. Adoptions also come with a free 2-hour training session to help the dogs transition into your home. The adoption event starts at 4 this afternoon, and it's virtual. It's all on Facebook Live.